This game was played in Atlantis, Reno. It is a cousin of the Return from the Planet Moolah game. I lost about $35 on this game, and there was a bus session in the middle that I didn't show, so I didn't play this one any further. To do well on this game, it helps to get a whole lot more spins than just seven, like I got twice. I think of the seven spin level bonus as sort of a consolation prize that keeps you afloat for a little while longer, you know, unless you get a lucky spin. But if you like this game and you want to avoid getting squashed from cows falling from the sky, give this game a try. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe. Leave comments or ask questions, and thank you for watching.